Whiteside was drafted in 2010 by the Kings. Played a little bit there, and then had to go overseas to China, and he comes up big on defense with the block. He's a terrific athlete. Almost hit the shot clock. Whiteside. Nice. And that's the first basket for Hassan Whiteside. Ooh. Another swat. That's the third block by Whiteside. Came out of nowhere. Butler, and Whiteside got it again, his fourth block. Miritich, and Whiteside blocked it.
Now that was a great block because he came from the high post area on the other side of the lane.
And look at him run the floor. Throws it down after the pass by Wade. Whiteside with the follow jam off the dang miss. Chalmers the lob to Whiteside. Great play by Chalmers.
Great look.
9-point lead for Miami. And here's Whiteside again. Throws it down on Gasol.
First of all, let me tell you, that was a great pass by Deng. And then, how about you talk about sending it down strong? That's how you do it.
Whiteside another dunk. And that's 13 points, 10 rebounds, 8 blocks. Brooks gets past one guy, but oh, Whiteside with his ninth block. This kid's everywhere. There it is, the triple-double for Whiteside. He's hoping it's a block number 10, which would be a triple-double in 23 minutes. Did he pin it? Look good, look like a good block.
The key is potential. Now it's going to come down. There's another block. You know what he does? He doesn't block them away. He blocks them down.
Whiteside again is 12th block. He's a household name in Miami Heat franchise history, setting the team record. This franchise has been around for almost 30 years. He gets 12 blocks. It's an NBA season high. 14 points, 13 rebounds. And oh, by the way, he only played 24 minutes.